What better sight than men with bells, hankies, and flowery hats whacking sticks? What better setting to savour all things Suffolk than the Museum of East Anglian Life in Stowmarket?
From Stowmarket for Suffolk Day.
We have some Morris dancers. It's all happening here. Stay on with us.
I'm so glad I'm not a Morris dancer in this sort of weather, aren't you?
Well,
you've always wanted to do it.
Well, I wouldn't mind having a go. You haven't got any spare bells, have you?
Yeah, we've got the spare bells, but we can give you a stick. Give us some handkerchiefs.
I give a stick all the time.
This
is Mike Garland. Yeah, does all sorts of tourist offers. He is also a Morris dancer. And you've pulled together a team especially for us this afternoon.
Yes, I've managed to get the halt and the lane to come and stagger around in the heat. But we're going to start with a dance called Vandals of Hammerwich, which originally came from Lichfield. In the middle.
Not very Suffolk, is it?
No, it isn't, I'm afraid, but it'll do.
Is Morris dancing a Suffolk tradition?
Oh, well, originally, this is where, all over England, but Will Kemp, Shakespeare's Fool, danced through Suffolk. So he didn't come over here, unfortunately. He went through Clare and Bury St Edmunds, but never mind.
Doesn't matter, it's all Suffolk. Oh, thank you very much, and we'll let you hear the bells in the background, and we'll have a further chat in just a little. Just walking at the moment, it's very hot for Morris.
Gardens and on Angel Hill, and up at the Ark around lunchtime, and then we're going down to Lavender. So yeah, we're looking forward to a big day with us and some other sides.
I'm assuming you haven't been there the 40 years or so.
I've been there 39.
Really? You don't look as if you possibly could have done, I say, all the right things, don't I? So tell me about your side, because each side is slightly different, isn't it?
Yeah, well, we started in 1977 at the request of Hawley because they wanted to have a nice side there to celebrate the Queen's Jubilee, Silver Jubilee. We've moved on so many Jubilees now. And they got a side together, and fortunately, the side has been able to keep going for those 40 years with some young recruits, which is what we need now. But, absolutely, we get throughout the Suffolk countryside, but one of the nicest things, the biggest things, is going abroad, because people seem to appreciate Morris dancing much more abroad than they do at home, for some strange reason. So, yeah, so we go down really well when we've been on tour in France and Germany. We went to Barry's twin town, Cavala, many times, and Angers in France, and I think our last trip was to Lausanne in France.
You're spreading the word of Suffolk, not just across the UK, is it, but across the continent as well. But I can't be wearing these bells for nothing, so you've got like 30 seconds, bearing in mind it is radio. So what's, while she's putting her bells on, just tell me the tips, what do I need to do?
What you need to do, you need to look happy. And bounce a lot. Yes, that's all. That's all. Look happy and bounce. You'll be.
Is it not a specific...
And so, ladies and gentlemen, you've either been watching or you've just missed the Morris Dancers. We're going to do our last dance, Dance Bonnie Green Garters. Thank you.